The Nonviolence Organization, Free Muslim, has expressed its satisfaction for the Moroccan King's call to a symposium for the African Ulema clerics, stressing its full support for this initiative. In a statement received by Shia Waves, the organization said that this call by King Mohammed reflects the true Mohammadi Islam, which is based on moderation, tolerance and forgiveness. The organization stressed its support for this initiative and called for similar symposiums in other Islamic countries.